the boss of me.
No, but he is.
Valerie?
It's not a ghost! It's an out-of-shape teacher in a mask!
Wow, he is out of shape.
Wedding's canceled, Scaly! Show's over, freak. Only gonna say this once. Let my friends go and get out of my house!
Not much of a bad guy, are you?
What's that?
Well, you don't have any power, and without her...
Now, to finish off the rest of the Legion of Super Dweebs. That's for totally ruining my weekend of fun!
Oh, wow! Ruin more than that, well...
Three to the op center!
Oh, and one to a shower.
You're saying my popularity is, like, completely dependent on my beauty?
I'm not saying it's fair. Something like a lot of makeup, I say go for it. You might be a mess. But mess is just the beginning of message.
Still mad?
Wow, you are the smart one. I know you think you're helping, and I'm sure when I'm older, I'll appreciate it. But right now, I don't.
You barely have any friends. Besides these two.
Do you mind? I was here first.
Do. Not call me a loser! I figured it out, finally.
Can I help you?
No, I'm sure you can't. You can't help anyone except yourself. One thing that a kid's most afraid of, and pick at it while your snippy little ghost assistant feeds on it.
Hey!
But I fear you've missed a few details.
You thought you were going to stop us? You? You're just a frightened little kid.
I so don't have time for this.
You're through.
You're done telling me what to do.
What are you? A ghost trying to fit in with humans?
Excuse me, I don't know this kid, but I hope it's okay if he gets a second opinion.
Talk about having nothing within.
Hey, it worked. But it's still weird.
I gotta save Lancer. Wow, this is bittersweet. Now to knock the pop princess off the charts?